At 7 p.m. on Friday, 20th of September, emergency services receive a call from a concerned motorist reporting a potential collision on the A19 near Peterlee Southwest Industrial Estate.
Hi, I'm in a traffic jam and I think there's been an accident just up ahead.
Command Central CRS automatically identifies the caller's mobile or landline number and their approximate location. As other calls are received, the system recognises their location and tags them to the same incident. The call handler is able to update the incident information based on all the calls received. By identifying mobile or landline numbers, Command Central CRS can quickly recall information from its database of previous calls, allowing the call handler to quickly view essential information. The system brings up a map to visually show the caller's approximate whereabouts and the nearest available resources based on the incident type. Dispatch can send up-to-the-minute data to responding units while the system tracks their location and gives an estimated time of arrival. Via Command Central CRS, incident handlers can monitor nearby CCTV to get a better picture of the scene. They identify that the incident involves a liquid tanker and potential chemical spill. The incident status is changed from normal to urgent. The incident commander receives this updated status and manages the common operating picture, allowing him to coordinate an effective plan of action. A supervisor is able to monitor all activity from the incident, including the CCTV footage and the original calls made to emergency services. With this full view of the incident, the supervisor makes the decision to deploy a drone to obtain a live feed. This is displayed on the common operating picture, giving all responders crucial intel as it happens. Further intelligence on the incident can be gleaned from social media. Command Central CRS extracts relevant public posts and displays them to the supervisor, who can take further action if required. All incident data is compiled within Command Central CRS, tagged, timestamped, and uploaded to the Command Central Vault, while post-incident details are recorded for statistical analysis and reporting. Command Central CRS is the cloud-enabled solution that helps you cut costs and reduce risks by allowing teams to make fast, informed decisions at every point, in every critical situation.